Hi, my name is Elizabeth Butterfield, and I will be talking about polysyndeton. So, to begin, polysyndeton is a sentence that uses the same coordinating conjunction many times. So, a coordinating conjunction is a word that is used to link sentences, clauses, phrases, or words together. So, coordinating conjunctions are words like and, but, or if. My first example reads, every time someone mentioned Christmas, all Jimmy could think about was snow and candies and presents and pumpkin pies and all of the lovely things the holiday brings with it. So, in this example, we know that there's polysyndeton because of the repeated use of the word and, the conjunction and. So, instead of just listing, all Jimmy could think about was snow, candies, presents, and pumpkin pies, it says, all Jimmy could think about was snow and candies and presents and pumpkin pies and all of the lovely things the holiday brings with it. In my second example, I repeatedly use the conjunction or. So my second example reads, Jenny didn't know if she wanted to go to college, or if she wanted to travel the world, or if she just wanted to live at home forever. My next example of polysyndeton comes from the song 5 Years Time by Noah and the Whale. So within the song there's a lot of repetition in general, but there's specifically repetition of conjunctions where the polysyndeton exists.
All over our bodies and sun, sun, sun. All down in X and there'll be sun, sun, sun. All over our faces and sun, sun, sun. So what the heck, cause I'll be laughing at all of your silly little jokes, and we'll be laughing about how we used to smoke all those stupid little cigarettes and drink stupid wine, cause it's what we needed to have a good time. But it was fun, fun, fun when we were drinking. It was fun, fun, fun when we were drunk, and it was fun, fun, fun.
My next example is a quote from Steve Jobs, and it says, it's got awesome security and the right apps. It's got everything from Coco and the graphics, and it's got core animation built in, and it's got the audio and video that OS X is famous for. It's got all the stuff we want. So this quote came from an address that Steve Jobs did to the press about a new Apple technology. So his repeated use of the word and just kind of lists off and emphasizes the characteristics of this technology and just emphasizes to the press how great it is and trying to stress the innovation of it all. In one of his speeches, President Obama once said, to those who cling to power through corruption and deceit and the silencing of dissent, know that you are on the wrong side of history. So in this statement, President Obama uses polysyndeton through his repeated use of the conjunction and. Polysyndeton is also apparent in this quote from E.B. White's Once More to the Lake through the repeated use of the word and. There were one-cylinder and two-cylinder engines, and some were make and break, and some were jump spark, but they all made a sleepy sound across the lake. My last quote is from Maya Angelou's Graduation. So, in this part of the story, she's getting really heated about what the white man said during her graduation ceremony. So, in one particular sentence from this quote, she says, a pyramid of flesh with the white folks on the bottom as the broad base, then the Indians with their silly tomahawks and teepees and wigwams and treaties, the Negroes with their mops and recipes and cotton sacks and spirituals sticking out of their mouths. So she's detailing or describing how she imagines seeing everyone dead in this moment when she says she thinks that everyone should be dead or that she would like to see everyone dead. We know that she doesn't want everyone dead, but this is to emphasize her point and just dramatize her emotion in the moment. So just to sum things up, polysyndeton is the repeated use of the same conjunction. And conjunctions are connecting words used to link sentences, clauses, phrases, or words. And these can be words like and, but, or if.